teach you something from home, from where I come from. And it goes like this.
Hello, my name is Nomfusi. I am from South Africa and I'm a singer and a songwriter. For people who don't know my music, I do music that is very much influenced by Africa, African culture, which a fusion of funk and soul in it. So that's basically what you're going to hear. Simple, very sunny, you know, when you listen, it's a music that I want, you know, a listener to feel happy and feel that joy just from listening to the music without even understanding the lyrics. So that is what I strive for, and yeah. I can safely say I tour around Europe a lot. It's the first time in Morocco. I'm excited. I love Africa, you know. Of course, back home in South Africa, I do my shows there a lot as well. So yeah, it's quite a nice balance. Always excited to see new people, to see new cities, you know, different, you know, being exposed to different things. Always excited to that. I have to say that the music comes in two categories. There is the business side, which is sometimes, you know, very tricky. And there is the passion side, which is the love of music, which is when you get on stage and what you give on stage, of which I enjoy totally. And I wouldn't choose anything else but what I do on stage. So, yeah. Gosh, no dream is easy to achieve. There's always ups and downs, and there's always difficulties that you meet. But I think the most important part is not giving up and always striving for what you want to achieve. And as I always say, it doesn't matter what you're going through, how difficult it is. The best part is when you get on that stage and give your all and receive back from people, and it just makes up your day and your life. Well, through my music, I am always striving to spread the message of hope and self-love, of which those were my personal experiences that I had to become a very optimistic person with life, because, you know, I went through a lot of challenges growing up, and, you know, and everything. So that's basically what I'm trying to spread, and of as well self-love. I found it to be a very interesting subject, you know, for me, that you know, for whoever to do whatever, they need to learn from me first. The way I handle myself, the way I love myself, you know, gives room to the next person to treat me the same way, and it's the balance of life, if I may put it like that. So those two messages are my top messages in the music that I do. But of course, I talk about fun things as well. And yeah.
Thank you.
I'm a small person. Some people say I'm a dynamite in a small package.